Hey guys, today I wanted to share the steps to install the Joomla Akeeba Quickstart Pack. Specifically, I'll walk you through the installation process for our Infinity Template Joomla 4 Quickstart package. Let's get started. To start the installation process for the Joomla Akeeba Quickstart Pack, you must download the Quickstart package from the download option in your dashboard by logging in to your Theme Expert account. First, you'll want to extract the Quickstart package from your downloaded file. Feel free to rename the file if you wish. After that, open up your browser to continue with the installation process. I usually do that, but feel free to follow your convention. Here are some requirements that you need to meet. I just checked, and my PHP version is currently at 8.28, and my Joomla version is at 4.32. I will now begin the installation process. Firstly, I need to click on the Next button. After that, I am required to provide the necessary database information in this section. As you can see, I've filled in all the necessary information for the database. The type is set, the host name is specified, the username and password are provided, and the database name is all set. So you can click the Next button once more. Great! The Infinity template data has been fully restored to this database. You can now move on to the next step. You must provide your site information, including the site name, email address, and email sender name. These fields must be filled out. To create a super user, please note that the password must be a minimum of 12 characters in length. You may include numbers, symbols, or other characters as desired. You can now proceed to the next stage. The Quick Start package has been successfully installed. However, an additional installation directory within the package requires removal. You can manually delete the directory or click the Remove button to have it removed automatically. Once the removal process is complete, you may finally access your website. You'll notice that all the data for the Infinity template has now been installed on your website. To access the admin directory, simply add .administrator to the end of the site name in your URL after typing in the /. Now, log in with your username and password. Once you enter your admin panel, you can navigate to your site from there. Here are the steps to successfully install your Quick Start package. That's all for now. Stay safe and take care.